Several benefits of the blended. One is for distance, I could not have attended if it was an every week class, and so the online really provided that. And then we also were able to get really in-depth discussions on the discussion board, very research-based. As far as in the in-class, we were able to have guest speakers come in that we would not have had if it was an online course only, as well as really develop our peer support system with our classmates as well. It really reinforced to me the importance of nursing leadership in healthcare as we move forward, looking at it from the political aspect, from the community aspect, and reinforced how much as healthcare we should be helping our communities and our churches. As a consultant, I do a lot of training, and this program really helped me develop not only the training that I had in past and my experience, but blending it with research-based, and so my trainings have become richer and fuller. And it also, in the future, I really want to be able to pay it forward and teach those and help those facilitate that are just coming into the nursing program. Program development course really helped us then go back and look at, did we do a good job of whatever program we were instituting? And you don't just use data, oh yes, I think this was better, but actually how you formulate that evaluation process, how that evaluation process starts at the beginning, so you know you're starting really with the end in mind of how you're going to evaluate the effectiveness of that program, whether it be financially and clinically both. That was an interesting part. A lot of my peers did not have the background in finance. Coming from the leadership position that I was in, I had a lot of background in finance. They did not. And the finance was really an eye-opener for everybody to make sure they understood how what they do impacts the financial component of their facility, as well as looking at it from the patient standpoint, from the client standpoint, of how what we do can impact them financially as well.